Hello guys, I'm Medtech Rider again. For today's video, update lang ito sa aking Yamaha XSR155 LTO license plate number. Nakuha ko siya this March 2023, hindi ko kasi na-follow up agad. Itong February 2023 siya naging available. Salamat sa Motor Central SJDM. Nasunod naman yung 5 months na plate number availability. By the way, nabili ko ang XSR155 ko last year, September 2022. By the way pala, nakuha ko yung OR at CR after 1 month of purchase. Para sa konting protection, nilagyan ko ng rubber guard. Yung plate number mismo, walk around sa aking Yamaha XSR155 2022 model. Thank you for watching.